Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Very early in the morning. 6 o'clock. Welcome back. Shay, good morning, baby. How are you? Okay. What about waffles this morning? Is that okay?
Alright.
Waffles are okay? Say good morning to God. Go help me wake up your sister, baby. I need to turn this off. Oh, thank you, Lord. Oshundada. Shay. Oshundada.
I feel good.
Good. Praise God. Help me wake up, baby. Your sister. And waffles are going to be okay, Abby. Make waffles. Waffles?
Okay.
Okay. All right, good morning, everyone. Good morning. Sorry, trying to get this fixed. It is almost 6 o'clock in the morning. We gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kind of odd. We're thankful for today. Sorry about the voice. It's early. It's a coffee. I think this is my favorite. Ooh, what time is it? 6 o'clock. Okay, by 10 o'clock I should be going to sleep. I work tonight. No, they kept me up last time. They kept me up. Let's do the breakfast with. Akaro. Shay, sorry. I'm sorry, I told you to wake up. Make sure you go talk to, you guys go pray. Pray together. All the real things. What'd you say, baby? That is French praying? Okay. Hurry up so you guys can eat breakfast.
It's not the living room, but it's freezing inside her room. I'm like, she doesn't even get the fan on either.
Yeah, it's cold in that room. That's why I'm saying, like, when y'all be turning on those fans, you have to understand it's cold. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all.
Yeah.
That's why when it's in that living room, all you need to do is open that door so that the air from the, living room can circulate, so it won't be so cold in there, and it won't be so hot in there. You know. Go, baby. It's six. It's after six, honey. Your grandma used to do that. It'd be 5:54. It is 6:30. Like, no, grandma. It is 5:54. Be exaggerating about time. Just be exaggerating about time. Shay, we're gonna have our lanyard. You sure? Sade, where's your backpack, baby? Okay, hurry up, baby. I need to do something to your hair, too. So, good morning, everyone. Just making some breakfast for the kids. That's what's been up, making pancakes. But we didn't, so we're making some quick waffles. Thought I had some eggs. Thought wrong. We got some egg whites. We thought we had some eggs. I work today, so I want a very light coffee. Don't want to be up. Don't want to be up all night. Ooh, no. There's some pepper in there. Be careful, girl. There's some pepper in there. Be careful, there's some pepper in there. Be careful, there's some pepper in there. Come on, Lily. Yeah, I think this is going to be too small. It's going to be too small. Oh, I'm smelling that vanilla from those waffles. We got it up too high. We got it too much. Too much. Egg, so I don't even know why we're making that for her. You guys just like stuff. I see that. So we almost. So like during the height of, you know what, I was really taking this, and actually my old neighbor was like, she was telling her that she still takes everything. I'm like, really? You still taking everything? I said, I'm not. I ain't gonna lie. So we about to get back on it. Especially because I'm about to start working out and stuff like that. Y'all, if y'all know what I'm talking about, who miss y'all ain't? Who miss y'all auntie? Sorry, this is the music my husband plays every morning. So praise you, Lord. Like I said, I'm more of a quiet person in the morning, but who am I? Rep your God. Praise your Lord the way you need to praise him. Commune with your Lord the way you need to commune with him. Since I don't have much egg, I'm just trying to make the omelets. I'm never successful at getting it, so. I think it'll stick. What am I gonna have for breakfast? Okay, let's try to do this. Pray for me. Okay. Off camera, hold on. It broke. It's a fail, but oh well, babies will eat it. Daughter might not. She don't like it, so it might be for me. Babies, you guys, come on, it's 6:15. Shay, Sade. Come on. Okay, so y'all can eat breakfast. Bon appetit. So we had the egg, waffles, all these vitamins, and orange juice. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye.